Hey YouTube, Vermont Prepper. What we're doing right now is we're pulling out a big stone with the Sherpa winch, the blazer. We have our winch blanket on there. Because, you know, safety first. Let's see how this thing does. It's stuck in there pretty good. Is it engaged? Be nice to engage it.
Now it is.
Alright. Put it in neutral.
Put it in neutral?
Put it in neutral and put your brakes on.
Okay.
And I'll do it.
Alright.
Move forward a little bit. Move, okay. Try to move backward a little bit. Keep your foot on the back on the keep your foot on the pedal, move backward. Yeah, that thing's in there. It's probably a lot bigger than,
Oh, that thing goes down.
You think so? Alright, so we repositioned. In case the winch snaps,
yeah.
That'll keep it from going into his windshield. Did it move? Let me check it. Oh yeah, it moved. Move forward a little bit. Moved it deeper into it. I see it moving. Move forward. Yeah, move it deeper in there. Thank you. just wanted to take out the rock. I'm gonna let it out a little bit. Move back. Move forward.
What did you say?
Come forward. Let's try and move it up. And thinking about it, you have more leverage toward the top. Rachel, pull this out while I film. pull the winch out while I film here. I can't do it all. Put some more water.
Yeah.
Try it again.
You want that strap down a little more?
No, I think it works better with
water.
I think it works better toward the top. It'll act like a lever.
Okay.
I mean, we'll try it next time if it doesn't work. Grandpa, go over there and fix her up.
I see help.
All right, let's try her again. It's coming. Here it goes. Coming. Almost. That moved, son. That moved good. All here we go. We got boards under there so it'll slide up, hopefully. We got it moved enough. Yay!
Let's go!
There it is!
Oh my god!
Look at how deep that sucker is!
Freaking hours! Let's go!
That's like that size over here! That's like right over here!
Where do you want the rock? Over there? Where do you want the rock?
We'll just like put it somewhere.
We're just leaving it right here.
Yeah, we're gonna leave it right here.
All right, there's where we moved the rock. We winched it down right from the driveway, and that's where it's gonna rest. Mission accomplished. Thanks for watching, everybody. Come on, Prepper out.